Video, we are going to demonstrate our very new optical power meter. This meter can be very useful in the fiber optics communication and fiber optics connection, and where the fiber optics is required. So this meter is optical power meter of any fiber optic output. So I will demonstrate you the function of this meter. So this is our optical power meter, OPM. And this is the instruction manual for this. So all the instructions are provided in this manual. You can see here. Now I will describe you the different features of this function, this meter. So this is the power on button of this meter. So when we press the power on, the meter is showing that the power is on and the different values are given at this meter. This is the auto off button. So in this mode, while working with this, you can auto off. So at the top left bottom, you can see right now the auto off is disabled, and as I again press this for a few seconds, now the auto off mode is enabled. So after 10 minutes this will be auto off. So this is the auto off functions. And this is the zero function. While calibrating the function, we will zero and reset the values to a fixed length. So this is the minimum length. And this is the light button for backlight of this. So here you can see also symbol of light here. As I close, the light goes disable, and as I press again, the light goes enable. And this is the dB switch. So this will give the range in decibels into minute, and as I press it again, then the power will be measured in watts, in the milliwatts, nanowatts and microwatts. This is the dBm of the light source which have to be measured, and this is the lambda button to change the wavelength. So right now you can see the wavelength which is to be measured in this range. So this will be showing at 850 nanometers right now as I change this. So this is now 980 nanometers. So approx 980 nanometers wavelength can be optical wave of this, any of optical power is measured. Now it will be changed to 1300 nanometers, and this is the 1310 nanometers, and this is 1490 nanometers, and this is 1550 nanometers. Similarly 1625 nanometer as well. So these are the different ranges at which the meter works to measure the power of an optical source. And this is the power indication. At this, the power will be shown. And this is the battery indication when it is blank. So it will shows that it time to change the batteries. Now I will show you the backside of this meter. So this is the backside. This comes with this stand. With this help of this stand, you can easily place this meter anywhere where you want to connect this meter. So while working, it is very easy to use. And this is the AA size 3 batteries at which the meter is working. So these batteries need to be changed when discharged. And now this is the main input component here, this with this connector. This is the cover of this connector with this chain hanged with this, so the connector cover will not be lost. And at this you can connect the subscriber connector, which is the SC connector, or a straight tip connector, or the ST connector from at this point. And for fiber optic connector, this is also an expansion given here, which is easily can be tightened at this point, and the fiber optics connector can easily be inserted at this point. So this can be worked for 3 interfaces easily. Now I will describe you the working of this. For this we will use a optical light source. So I will place this on the stand like this, and I will use this optical light source. So at this source we can provide wavelength of 13 nanometer optical light, 1310 nanometer optical light. So I will remove this cap of this And as I place this light in front of this, you can see it is measuring the power, which is around 3.3 microwatts or 4.4 microwatts. Right now, when you measure this power with a proper connector, the proper result will be given to you, and you can see the decibel meter in this. So this is changes to decibel meter, and this is the decibel value of this wavelength. So right now you can see the wavelength from this source is 1310. So for accurate result, you have to change the wavelength of this meter. So we will change this wavelength to 1310 nanometers by pressing this wavelength key. So this is 980, 1310 nanometers. So now this will give the accurate results. So this is the dBm of this light source and dB, which is almost equal. And now we will change the voltage or the optical power. So this is the 4.8 or 5 microwatts power source which is providing from this optical power source, and optical meter is measuring this power. So this is how we use the optical power meter for this. To off this meter, you can press this off key for 1 or 2 seconds. The meter will be in off mode, and when you do not require to use this meter, properly cover the face of this optical power meter input section. So this is how you use the meter. The instruction for this using properly are given in this user manual or operating manual which is provided with this kit. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching.